question, are we here next week? Is that true? Sunday the third.
Ladies and gentlemen, you guys are in for a treat. You're part of it, right?
They're in the third, on the third, no fuss and feathers. And Pat and Catherine are part of the feathers.
So, come on out and let's give them a nice warm welcome.
They're a virgin to our stage here. They've been to the open mic at Fallen, right?
Yeah.
So, long ago.
Is that part of it or just my? I'll probably need to push it over a little bit.
Thank you.
Mary, you were awesome. That was wonderful. So I'm Catherine, and this is Jay, and so we are part of a four-piece band called No Fuss and Feathers. We're very excited to be doing our CD release here on Sunday the 3rd. We also play as a two-piece, just Jay and I, called the Yayas, and that's what we are tonight. Thank you. do is a whole lot better when Karen and Carolina were just out of harmony. But we're going to do a choir version called Bridges. Sort of took a shift and wasn't who you thought they were. That can take you by surprise. You had us fooled, we didn't see it. We were your puppets tied to strings. You had us all dress up as jesters. You played the game.
Everybody, that was awesome.